There is a phrase I tend to regularly drop on my students, and it is this: fall in love with the user, not the technology. It is quite common for UX designers to get caught up in the UX technology process of research, mapping user journeys, creating personas, and somehow forgetting there is a user who will actually use the product. The result is something we've all encountered. We open an app and don't have a clue how to use it. The result is the app will inevitably be ignored or deleted. This is exactly why onboarding experiences are so important. They help the user ease into the application by providing useful interactions or simple instructions. And the upside to all of this is a happy and long-term user. In this example, which you can see here, I'm using what is called the Nickel Tour. This design pattern uses a few short screens that outline the value of the app and the basics of navigating through it. In this case, we will assume it is an app for Canada's Georgian Bay designed to allow people to explore what they can do when they visit. In this case, the onboarding screens are a medium fidelity version of the sequence, and as you can see, it's prepared in Sketch. Each card has a short headline, a dramatic image, and a concise explanation of activities to pursue. As well, the dots down here give the user a visual clue regarding where they are in the sequence, and the skip button at the bottom allows the user to bail out at any time. In short, there's a lot of user love here. The problem with Sketch is that it is static. We can't prototype the user dragging between the onboarding screens. Thus, the decision to create that interaction in Adobe Experience Design. Okay, so YXD and not such applications as UXPen, Principle, Envision, or any other tool? Simple. Nobody cares how you did it, they just care that you did it. So we need to prepare the Sketch project for XD. And the first thing to realize is you don't need all three screens. XD can directly open a Sketch file and all elements will be in place and editable. To accomplish this, I simply drag the paddling and the hiking cards into the climb artboard. These are going to be common to all the artboards, so we don't even need this stuff. So we'll just select paddle and hike, and we can delete these two artboards. Now, if I open the layers panel here, you can see that everything is in place. I'm just going to move this bars to the top. I prefer to do that. And you can see that each group is in place and sort of in the order they work down the page. So all you have to do is to save the file and open it in XD.